Hi guys! Welcome to our channel! So, ngayon ay magagawa tayo ng steamed pampano fish. So, mag-add tayo ng 1 tablespoon olive oil. Pinsutin natin yung garlic. Onion. Ginger, then add soy sauce, then black pepper and salt. Haluin pagkatapos, off na natin yung ating stove. Now, irab naman natin ng salt and black pepper yung ating fish. Both side. Malinis na po yan. Hugasan na po natin yung kanina yung ating fish. So, irab na lang natin ng both side. So, ayan po. Ngayon, i-steam na po natin yung ating fish for about 15 minutes. Dapat po nakakulo na po yung ating steamer bago natin isalang yung ating isda. Salang natin ng 15 minutes. Takpan po natin and then see you after 15 minutes. So, ngayon, ilalagay na po natin yung ating sauce na ginawa natin kanina. Ayan, itatoppings lang po natin dyan. Pagkatapos, ay tatakpan po ulit natin and then steam po ulit for about 10 minutes. Ayan, takpan po natin ulit. So, after 10 minutes po, buksan po ulit natin and then i-add na po natin yung ating vegetable, yung ating carrots, cut into strips. And then next po natin yung ating ginger, cut into strips also. And then next po natin yung ating onion, scallion na onion, cut into strips also or maninipis na slice lamang. And then dahon ng sibuyas or onion leaves. Yan, toppings din po natin yan. Then i-cover po natin ng after 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, luto na po yung ating steam pampano fish. Ang bango. Ready to serve na with rice. Thank you for watching. Bye! See you next time. Bye!